how are they going to get this guy? This is, Mason Wells. Mason Wells, a 19-year-old, a Mormon. Now, he was in Brussels there during the attack. So from the Daily Mail, we can read, this is his third brush with terror. The American Mormon, 19, left with burns and shrapnel injuries in Brussels attack, also survived the Boston and the Paris bombings. Now, we can read here that Mason was in Paris last year during the attacks and a block away from the finish line of the Boston Marathon during the bombings in Boston. So they got closer to him this time with the burns and shrapnel injuries, but once again, this man here, he's very, very hard to get. Very hard to get. So he has survived this one. He survived his third terror attack. If I was hanging out, you can see people hanging out with him here, I would be taking a wide berth from this man here, Mr. Mason Wells. They're going to get him at some stage.